to all the population off to Canada.
As you do.
And replace them with sheep. It was actually a cruel, it was a cruel time. I worked up at Dunray in the mid-60s for a short time, and going walking in that area, it's a gorgeous country, but you used to see, even 100 years later, the remains of the crofts. It was a horrible thing that they did, really. But Canada benefited.
Well, they built Nova Scotia. That's where Nova Scotia.
Yeah, I was going to say, yeah. We've got some wonderful fiddlers in Cape Breton as well. Mm-hmm. Hush, hush, time to be sleeping. Hush, hush, dreams come a-creeping. Dreams of peace and of freedom. So smile in your sleep, bonnie babe.
Thank you.